This is so deep. What's up, everyone? My name is Enzo, and yes, today we're going to react to another video. LAROI. Look, Kid LAROI. LAROI. Mate, the most underrated kid, bro. This year, mate. He's been dropping bangers after bangers.
I've reacted to two songs. One was a banger, one was a stinker, but doesn't matter, bro. You got a lot of bangers in his songs.
I was wrong when I reacted to the first time. Yeah, I didn't like that song. It was the only song I didn't like by him. But today, he posted another song last night. So let's put the headset on. Let's react to this. Let me know if it's a bangers or a stinkers. I will let you know my opinion too. Do you know what I mean? But come on, let's react. It's called Maybe.
Drown my sorrows in this bottle. Won't like waking up tomorrow. I'm the only one that cares about myself. And you don't need me like I need you. So if I go, maybe I'll free you. But I'll be lost to tell the truth. I need your help. Not even you can fix.
Yo, this is actually spam. It's true bars. And you know what's really true bars as well? It's for you to subscribe to my YouTube channel, because I'm so close to 500 subscribers. I actually feel so bad putting in that plug like that. Alright, ignore that.
It's my problem, like you once did, I'm too hollow. I can't talk to you no more, and I can't tell if it's me or if it's you, cause you don't need pick up my car no more. Junk and left alone with all my thoughts. So maybe I'm driving me crazy.
Yo, this actually, beat drop was cool. I like this. Kind of deep, but I really like the first bar he said. Is like, the only person who actually cares is myself. The only person who actually care about me is myself. And that's so true, because so many people but like might act like they actually care about you, but they really don't. So deep, bro. I got goosebumps watching this. The visual is actually really dope. The fact that the way they did move the camera and the change position, yeah, I really like this, man. Kid LAROI, man. Yo. This kid, man, is literally a year younger than me, and he's putting 500,000 views in 8 hours, mate. And he's got me pulling 50 views in 24 hours. Sad time.
Maybe I'm driving me crazy. Maybe it's me and it's not you. I'm not too good at admitting where I fuck up, but maybe. Maybe it's you who can save me.
Actually really so much with that, man. Dang, you got a low repetition. Yo, he does have a low repetition, and that's one thing I pulled him up on, like on a video I called him a stinker on. But I really like the song, bro. The beat is good, the mixing is good, man. Like, the message is really hard, bro. Like, the message is here. Oh, what a shame he's already done. What a shame he's already done. Yeah, I really like the end bit with the violin right there. But I actually thought he was going to spit some bars and some violin shit. Mate, Yo, if you enjoyed that song, man, drop a like, because for me, this is bangers. Let me know in the comment section what you thought about this song. If it's a bangers or a stinker, what do you think of Kid LAROI, man? This guy's been killing it. This guy's been killing it, bro. Also, don't forget to subscribe. I'm so close to 500 subscribers. I really would appreciate that if I hit 500 subscribers before the end of the week, which is probably never going to happen. But I believe in you, lads. It's all on you. My hands is in your hands. Is that how you say it? Oh my God, I don't know what I'm talking about. Peace out.